I'll kill you first, and then I'll take care of your friend.
You won't get me that easy, Joe. Old Joe's not so tough now, is he? Good thing I never got around to fixing this piece of wood. Ha! After handing Joe over to the authorities, we can share the reward, 50-50. Now, let's start a fire so Derek can see where we are. Plus, it'll warm us up in this cold. Brr.
Thank you.
I can already hear Derek's sled. He'll be here soon. I reckon I'd be dead right now if it wasn't for you. Thanks again, and best of luck with whatever you got lined up next.
Thank you, friend. Charlie and me mined a lot more gold together after that. And those bandits didn't bother us again. Here's the second key to the chapel.